Lord is not slack concerning his promise, as some men count slackness, but is long-suffering to usward, not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance.
Thank you.
found any more in heaven. And the great dragon was cast out, an old serpent called the devil and Satan, which deceiveth the whole world. He was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him.
We had to be up at 2 a.m. Be downstairs for hair and makeup by 3 a.m. and be ready by 5 a.m. Because it had to be primetime New York telecast.
Yes. Thank you. that the house was in, which I'm not going to put the whole thing up here, but the very last 15 seconds of that video, I went into the section where we all used to get together and have meals together and stuff like that. And I was just documenting, and as I was, my camera just literally went straight to the wall, and there was a clock on the wall. And when I went there, that's right then the Lord just nailed it. It wasn't me, it was the Lord. He said, time's up through me. Not me saying, time's up. There's a difference. Ready?
Time's up.
Okay, so time's up. I don't even know what to say. And then I heard the Lord tell me, look up 1105. Isn't it weird that on the clock, the 11 and the 5 with lines going to the middle makes a perfect V, doesn't it? Representing that's the race that's taken over, the serpent race. The upside, that female energy, male, female, just like Da Vinci Code. Blade and chalice. And the parthenogenesis, the twin female energy, has taken over the world now, and it's time for God's judgment to come. And we're about to see it right now. Absolutely. I mean, can you believe that makes just a perfect V? That's insane. A swallowing, a devouring, a thing swallowed. That's 1105, and then 1105 also, darkness and gloom, right here, darkness and gloom. So that's what everyone can expect for the world, darkness and gloom, and a devouring. That's it. And here it is, just simply outlined in blue.
All right, folks, God bless you guys, and welcome to This Is It, 4321 Before the Fire. Christ's purpose was to make one new man from the two, thus making peace.
Hello, Johnny. This is LaDonna Sasor wishing you a happy birthday and giving you a big thank you for everything. Much love from Colorado.
Happy birthday, Jonathan!
Thank you.
Hey, Jonathan, just wanted to tell you thank you for everything.
Well done, brother.
Hi, Johnny. I'm Brian Carpenter. Just want to wish you a happy birthday, man. Thank you so much for, you know, being obedient to the Lord. You've done a great job of bringing that information to us from him. I'm so grateful.
Laid up for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, shall give me at that day, and not to me only, but to all them also that love his appearing. Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last.
Had to be up at 2 a.m. Wow. Be downstairs for hair and makeup by 3 a.m. and be ready by 5 a.m. Because it had to be prime time New York telecast. Yeah.
Thank you.
look for yourself. Nisan 14, it's right there in purple. It says, Messiah crucified.
Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last. For by grace are ye saved, through faith. And that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast.